she come to whittle us down and leave just one.